Hi, good morning. I come with one more question. In this question, I'm asking the accounting entries related to invoice receipt. Okay? Before checking the details, you have to consider some points. The material is managed with moving average price, and this invoice is GR-based invoice verification. It means there is a goods receipt already posted, and you are posting invoice receipt now. These are very important to derive your accounting entries. Okay, because if there is no goods received, and what will be the accounting entries? If it is a standard price, accounting entries will be changed. And also, if it is a stockable material or consumption material, that also will change the accounting entries. Okay, so I'm highlighting that material is a stockable material, means you are going to maintain the inventory, and material is managed with moving average price, and this is GR-based invoice verification. Now let's go to the details. The PO amount in the invoice received is $200 and the input tax is $30. Okay, so it means a 15% of tax of $30 is there and PO amount is $200. And what will be the accounting entries when you post invoice receipt? Before you are writing the accounting entries, please check the moving average price and it's a GR based invoice verification, all these guidelines, and you can comment your answer. And within 2 days, I will provide the correct answer as a comment so you can cross-verify. Keep watching and subscribe to our channel. Have a good day.